Eli Beasley started playing guitar in the Marine Corps, but lately it's become a sort of therapy.
That was one thing that helped me out tremendously to get my fine motor skills back.
His life has been a stream of hospital visits since October 2018. In a moment of carelessness, this professional firefighter tried to light a bonfire with a gasoline mixture.
The flame just kept coming back and coming back and coming back. And I could feel hands on me, and I kept trying to roll towards that person.
Eli was taken to University of Missouri Healthcare's Level 1 Trauma Center with burns over 75% of his body.
A major burn patient in any one hospital is maybe the sickest patient in that hospital at that time because it affects the entire body.
Traditionally, in very large burns, doctors harvest small bits of healthy skin to grow into sheets of skin for grafting. But Dr. Jeffrey Litt was one of the first surgeons in Missouri to also use a newly FDA-approved treatment called spray-on skin. A small sample of healthy skin is taken from the patient, an enzyme is used to break apart the skin cells, and the solution is sprayed onto the wound. The cells start growing to form a new layer of skin.
The expansion ratio is huge.
Clinical trials show patients recover more quickly using less skin than with the traditional skin grafts. Eli's had more than 20 surgeries and countless hours of stretching with MU Healthcare's physical and occupational therapists. But through it all, he's remained overwhelmingly optimistic and hopes to be back to fighting fires.
You have to wake up every day and choose to pick up the pieces of your own life.
Finding himself one note at a time. From the University of Missouri, I'm Teresa Snow.